Everybody that's supporting, thanks to my supporters, thanks to all the lovers. I love you guys. You guys are awesome. Simply awesome. For those that get it, obviously I love you because you guys are just next level. For those that don't get it, when they get it, they'll catch up with us. It always happens like that. So today's book, second book today, because I always wake up early and I did one when I woke up. So this is the second book for today and it's called Banana Bottom. And it's by Claude McKay. If you're a black author or if you're someone who's just starting out, if you want to send me books, I don't mind at all. If you want to send me books, I don't mind at all. It's my favorite pastime, it's what I love to do. I love a good book. I'll take a good book over bad company any day. I've said it over and over again. Go and check my previous post. I take a good book any day over bad company, you know, because you can just read the book and you can just escape and go to places in your mind. Anyway, all the bookworms around the world, they know exactly what I mean. That's why we love reading so much, because of the escapism. Just escape from real life, from the things that are bothering you. You can learn so much, increase your vocabulary. I mean, reading is revolutionary regardless of your color. That's the fact. I didn't just make that up. Okay, guys. So, that's another book for Blacktober, Bookstagram, Book TikTok, Book Lovers, Bookworms. I hope you love it. I'm your girl.